Okay, this seems good, right?
Yeah. Next.
Add the strawberries.
A full banana?
Yeah. Make sure to wash your hands.
It's just fruit.
Well, rinse it at least. Mm. It's sticky fruit.
Okay.
Hey. Ah, my back! You didn't include that.
Now put it in the back, babe, laying down.
Okay. Now you add milk or what we have, unsweetened almond vanilla.
Okay.
For non-carb people.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then we have, so it doesn't have to be Häagen-Dazs, but we have vanilla ice cream.
Okay. Put ice.
Hang on. Okay. And we'll be back in a second. Dim dum dee dum 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 dee dum 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 dee dum 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 dee dum 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 dee dum 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 dum. We're back. We've also added our bag of ice. Walk around. Okay. So what we are going to do is
rinse it up.
Make sure to always rinse the utensils before you use them. I'm gonna dry the tip of this root because I'm gonna have to carve into the Häagen ice cream.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry.
No talking from the audience. Is that your favorite ice cream?
No, it's just vanilla. Mm. Okay.
With something in.
I know, it's almonds.
Oh.
Okay. I'm going to include the almond in it.
Why are we putting it in the bowl?
So we can measure it. Because we don't have a measuring cup here.
Can't you just pour it direct?
I'm measuring.
The more ice cream, the better.
There's you who doesn't even eat ice cream.
Okay.
Since we're making a small batch here, we will add only a small bit of ice cream. This seems like enough. Okay, we're gonna we're gonna use this to measure it as a measuring cup.
What is it?
This?
No, what you're adding.
Oh, I told you. Okay, so now we're gonna add unsweetened almond vanilla beverage.
Okay.
But you can use milk. It'll work either way, but this is what we have.
Creamy.
Okay. Now, I will call up my assistant because I'm very bad at pouring beverage.
Just go ahead. You can pour it into the baking.
Okay. I think that we should add more because. So make sure to definitely measure in this and then pour it in to see how much it is.
Right.
So now I'm just gonna pour it in, and then I'm gonna aim for it to be right here at that mark, or a little bit lower. But we need a lot. In that seems like enough, doesn't it? Okay. Okay. Now we are going to put ice in. And yes, I'm washing my hands because I licked my fingers earlier. So we're going to use our makeshift measuring cup again. And then pour it in slowly, because it can make a really loud noise if you pour it. Let's ask our audience member. Dad, do you think we should add more ice cream?
Yes. Okay. And more berries.
Okay. Okay, we are also adding more berries.
Can you put one whole banana?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. Add more berries.
I already did.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Cover.
Put it on correctly.
Okay.
Make sure it's set, sitting.
This is good? Okay.
It's going
to be noisy. Okay, so you hold the top, and then you push it down.
I think so.
Oh yes, while we're doing this, Dad, could you help clean up while we're doing this on the peanuts? Okay.
Just make it first.
Okay, here we go.
Melted, you gotta check it. Make sure all the ice is
fresh. And then you have to make sure that all the ice.
You could use a little more ice cream or a little more. It's okay, it's fine. Try it. Mm-hmm. Serve it up for your mama.
Okay. Now.
Good luck. No. Use the smaller cups. No.
Oh, fine.
Those, yeah.
This?
Yes.
Now you'll use a cup.
Good. thing you gotta check is the ice. Make sure the ice is. Yes, good. Four more.
No, it's a taste test.
Okay. It's a good view, Mama.
All right, audience member, what do you think?
Let's try. Could use a little bit more sugar.
It should be fine.
Tastes good.
Okay. Delicious. Taste it.
You taste the banana.
Yeah, but it could use a little bit more sugar.
Yeah. What Daddy told you, right? Turn off.
No, wait. Okay, so that concludes our show. So when you're making smoothies, make sure to add a bunch of sugar and lots of berries, and make sure to add a banana. Thank you for watching.